Hey everybody, welcome back. Sorry to cut out last time. I just ran out of disk space. I thought I had enough for the episode, but I came right down to the end. We just ran out of time, so we were looking around for that last 5 minutes or so. I found it. It was a laptop in this little bunker after I got a little more sleep. Sort of. I just noticed that, hey, this is where it is. Okay, and so this guy is saying that he needs something for his head. And this guy says, Bank of Night City, no. Appointment, Mercenary Solutions. Shield has been canceled. Useful, they tossed him. Guy kept his combat implants, had PTSD, stopped taking his meds. Okay. Must have taken 4x doses. Eventually, the cop cut off his health insurance. Saying NCPD job complete also, so I don't know, maybe if you do the NCPD, like the big jobs. Oh, EMP grenade. I think I can craft those, so it's just not a huge deal. Alright. Okay, so the fire can apparently still kill him, but that has a nice chance to disable. Like, the fire, start going nuts when they're on fire. Oh, God. Okay, not bad. So we can't go over there. Okay, so this orange line means we can't go there. We can go to north side. Yeah, we can go to north side. So I'm gonna check out what that is. Like I said, I just want to try to get all the cyber psychos that I can before we kind of time out. I feel like this, with 16 of them, it feels like that's gonna be like a game-long continuation of the quest. Maybe I should take out the police strongholds. Maybe not the petty crimes, but maybe the strongholds. After we do this, we'll do one more story thing, and then we can go back and get to police strongholds. Because presumably those don't time out. I don't know how level scaling works in this game. Oh, that could have been bad. Go over the shoulder with Vi also. That'd be so cool. I mean, their reasoning was they want it to be fully immersive. So they want you to do first person, but I think they should at least make the option of third person. Just let the people decide, you know? Oh, well. If we're going up there, we don't have a fast track for it, so we might as well. Real. Why can't I go up there? Is this barricaded or something? Is this crime in the way? That's a lot of armor I got there, huh? I thought it was pretty close. 225 meters is not, like, mega close, though. Just the dude who hit me. It's cool, man. I'll just walk it off. Just move. Get out of my way. Oh, what? Okay.
Hey! It's me! The guy who... You know.
Guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your... you know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep Splashback down at the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya.
I can't help myself. I gotta intervene with that.
How long is this supposed to take? That's right, damn it! Come on!
We'll take him out real quick. It shouldn't take too long, I hope. Wait, what? There's a few of them there. Can I not breach any of them? Stuff I get myself into. Alright, whatever. I got you guys. You're good. Roll out. Anything worth getting here? You're welcome.
Oh, damn! Whoa!
I guess it doesn't take too long to do stuff like that. Good Samaritan. Whatever. Just to get the batteries. I mean, I guess I've gotten most of these. Like, these things don't take that long. Whatever. I'm so OP right now. I'll just go knock them out. Let's go completionist. As long as it's not too far out of the way. I mean, it's literally, like, right on my way.
document.
Something I could read there. I mean, some of these things might actually unlock a quest. Okay, next. I mean, this kind of stuff doesn't take too long now that I'm like jacked up. I think I was saving points. Loading three daemons. Yeah, I think I was just gonna save points. Jeez, I'm only halfway on the quick hacks. Alright. Oh, I can't. Alright, let's go. I think I did drive by somebody at one point who was like in trouble or whatever. One of those impromptu fights, but I don't know. Really, I should stop. It doesn't take that long, and I don't know. It might affect something with the story at some point. Probably need to get the camera one. I've said that several times, but I see 5-5. Wait. Oh, they're giving me some easy ones today. Cameras or something? This drone? Oh god, they see me? Why did they spot me so far? On a camera? I've got to get the camera one, I think. Maybe the drone just sees you automatically, I don't know. This just gave me another crime. What? I just completed it? Just get... Okay. So it put another crime on the map. Okay, so that was a case where I read something random and it did give me another quest. Why am I still in combat? Is it bugged? Supposed to clear out this area. Maybe I was supposed to be looking for something else. I think I'm getting so used to it and like the mechanics and stuff that I can kind of blow through it. The first little bit I was not as experienced. Does it say I can't go this way? It's not a road, I guess. It's just some huge building. Ugh, jeez, that's gonna be annoying. Alright, let's... I have a hard time believing... I gotta try to go look at this. Because last time it was wrong about the stairs. Tell me there's seriously no way I can run around that. On foot. Oh, it's Biotechnica. Okay. So that's a huge conglomerate thing. I mean, you just literally run in a straight line when you get there. Okay, so that's Biotechnica. I mean, anytime I'm supposed to go to one of those corporations, they're going to mark it on the map for me, but it's good to kind of know a little bit about the area. I'm right here. Gina, you got nothing to say?
Just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Okay, so it is a cyber psycho. What is that? Oh. What? Okay, well, I guess they're trying to run from this guy. Presumably. Huh. Why is it telling me all these things? Oh, it's just pointing out all the fives? What? Since when does it do that? Oh, when you hover it. Oh, okay. I never done that before. It's kind of zoned out. Okay, so five. Five, five, five. Let's see. Okay. Should have enough for a second overheat.
Valentinos,
he get to move when I'm focusing him like that? Should have hit him with the EMP faster. I didn't think he's gonna be that weak. I'm just afraid to punch him. It's the kill shot. EMP seems to be one of the only things that actually works. Some kind of gang guy. People poison, Valentino, okay. And he's alive. Alright, good. What do we got? Some kind of detector or something? What do we get? Yeah, backpack, new stuff. So we can use that for miscellaneous. A lot of this junk is worth money. Target analysis. All of your weapons are non-lethal. Headshots do not deal extra damage. Smart weapons primarily target limbs. That's pretty sweet. Yeah. I mean, that would be really nice if I was using Mantis Blades. Yeah, that burn debuff is huge. Not only is it a dot, but it basically stuns them for the whole time. Optical upgrade. Okay, so we have that now. Automatically highlights enemies who have detected you. Okay. Optical. But I already use non-lethal. I just don't trust the non-lethal because sometimes it kills them. I mean, maybe if you... It seems to be if you hit them in the head or if you hit them when they're already down, then it will kill them. Like, even with non-lethal stuff. That's been my experience. Or if they bleed out. renders your weapon non-lethal, allowing you to damage your enemies without killing them. Increases damage by 6. Yeah, I just don't trust those things. Based on what I've seen. I mean, maybe I'm just reading too much into it. There's just not information out there about it, but... And it already, I think, tells me the people who are detecting me, right? Oh, I'm supposed to tell Regina? Okay, read her message. Put out word. Okay. Must have broken free. Maelstromers. Reaped what they sowed. Okay. So she's trying to, like, save them. Or maybe turn them into her own army or something like that. We level up? No, we just have a perk. Okay. I don't think there's anything else notable to grab around here. What is that? Oh, that's just... Anything blue over here? Oh my gosh, I'm just in the middle of nowhere. How much time do we have? We're at 33. Alright, well. Steal something there. Okay. This stuff is pretty, like, the crime stuff is super easy right now, and it does give rep. Street cred. I mean, it might be that to, like, beat the game, you have to have, like, some really high level of rep. I assume it's something like that would be an alternate ending. If you just, like, own the streets or something. There's a tower up there too. Do these things at least have a tower?
You are.
Netrunner here. Search everything. Okay, I did find a blue drop point. Oh, here we go. Is this it? Train we went to check out, it's stuffed full of Netrunner gear. Surely it's not just gonna like make me go look for that like hidden treasure or something. I don't see a train around here. It's a cop. Alright, why are they in hazmat suits? Burn stuff?
Hey, V! How's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You got a clever recording of a maelstrom initiation. Want to know more? Check what I attached.
King type thievery. Op rooms are fitted with cams too. Could be a file on an entire disc. That footage, get it done. Okay. Right here. Oh, it's a Maelstrom Ripper clip. Oh, okay. We might be ripping. Just knock this fool out. Breach. Oh, I just leveled up from the street cred in there. Okay. This is on a different network. I see 5-5.
You little chicken shit!
What? Don't I have 4 strength? Four with fists. Oh, do I have to have these open? okay. I thought you only had... Because I have four body. Okay, well, I guess there's no reason to get body then. I thought you have four for gorilla arms to work. Wait, why am I in combat?
Buckle up, let's do this!
Oh my lord.
Get your shit together, fuck!
Instantly saw me. Wait, what was that? One of the cameras must have seen me or something. Yeah, I need to get the camera thing. I'm just being greedy by not getting it. Having the triple daemon also unlocks a lot of other potential. Is it Regina's mad about this? She didn't say anything about stealth. Thing seems pretty OP, if I'm being honest. Just always knowing where they are. Thank you. Something that must be what spotted me. I need the thing, I guess, that's telling me what spots me. Get it, bro. Behind the tech door. We're definitely really strong here, but I was looking for those cyberpunks. Go to the server room. Actually, you got some. Oh, hold up. These guys are for real. These are some new boys. Thank you. is this? What does that mean? Is that a new Ripper? Why did that appear like that with the yellow dot? What does that mean? Does that mean they have new stuff? I don't know. God, there's a fortress way up there, but... Dude, this game is so huge. Counting all that stuff. Alright, what is this? My apartment. Okay. Alright, I will come time. We're just about there. I mean, we've knocked out, what, like 5 or 6 side missions, though.
Got the data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Okay, there we go.
Hey, watch it.
You watch it, bro.
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Let's just get the camera disabler. I mean, I can get them myself, but it does take some looking. I mean, if I ping, I know where they are. I just gotta quit being lazy. Yeah, I really don't want to waste a point on that, because there's such good stuff at 20, and I want, like, all my points ready to go. Since I hit 20. Okay, but anyways, that's gonna be it this episode, so we'll go ahead and finish this up. Looks like we have almost all of this cleaned out. I guess we can leave the police fortress for now, but we'll go out here and check this out. Well, we'll check this out and then we'll probably get to the storyline, because it looks like we've just about got all of the question marks for now. Oh yeah, we can't even do that stuff, so it's pretty much just, for now at least, looks like this. I guess we'll do the fortress. They don't take that long. And then these couple of things. We should be done. So we should be able to get back on the main storyline. That might be another Cyber Psycho. But anyways, that's going to be it. Thank you very much. Have a good day, and we'll see you next time.